you're both hurt. When you get hurt, you lash out. It's easier than feeling the pain.
Keep me close when you go far away. Keep this light to see you.
Hey, you sure you're alright?
Yeah, just... But you can count me anytime.
Close your eyes to find a bed.
She lost a child. She lost you.
Very deep.
I know we're not together anymore. But it doesn't mean that I've stopped caring about you.
You know what I mean.
I'm pregnant.
She's tied to you, and you to her.
I know you're going with Topher. You did all this for me?
Yeah.
You still have feelings for TC.
You lied to me. And you lied to me about him.
You have to let her go.
You push the edge. You take chances. It's why you can save lives when other people can't. And that's an exciting guy to meet.
So I should just walk away. I'm just trying to save his life.
But not to marry up.
No, 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 no. I would never blame you.
Okay. Wondering. After the shift.
You would.
Bringing me back to life was the most beautiful woman I'd ever seen.
She gives up everything for you.
Stuck by him through hell.
She'd done it before.
So yeah, we have a history.
You really want to put her through that again?
I love you.
I love you.
I'm sorry that I messed things up.
Do you not see how self-destructive you are? You deserve better, TC. You do.
Will you marry me?